He lifted his trunk and at the top of the voice shouted, boo! He shouted, boo! Can you say boo? Can you say boo? Boo! Very good, you said boo. The other elephants jumped in surprise. Elmer was helpless with laughter. Then the others began to laugh. Too bad Elmer isn't here to share the fun, they said, laughing harder and harder. And then the rain cloud burst, and when the rain fell on Elmer, his patchwork started to show again. Oh, Elmer, gasped an old elephant as Elmer was washed back to normal. Yeah, you've played some good jokes, but this has been the biggest laugh of all. What would we do without you? We must celebrate this day every year, said another, the day of Elmer's best joke. All of us elephants will decorate ourselves in his honor, said a third, and Elmer will decorate himself in elephant color. And one day each year, the elephants color themselves yellow or orange or red or pink or purple or blue or green or black or white and have a parade. And if you happen to see an elephant in the Elmer's Day Parade who is ordinary elephant color, you will know it must be Elmer. Yeah. Oh, that's a fun book. That's a fun book. What else do we have? Okay. I'm going to try leaning on my back and reading up to him. I don't know whether we can do this or not. Want to try reading up here? Okay, look up. Here's the book. See the book? There's the baby. Here it is. This book's called Happy Birthday to You. Oh, that's a cute noise. I wish we could do what they do in Catru. They sure know how to say happy birthday to you. In Catru, every year on the day you were born, they start the day right in the bright early morn. When the birthday honkonker hikes high up Mount Zorn and lets loose a big blast on the big birthday horn. Then the voice of the horn calls out, loud as it plays, wake up, for today is your day of all days. Then the moment the horn's happy honk-honk is heard, comes the fluttering flap-flap, and then comes the bird. The great birthday bird. And as far as I know, Catru is the only